When you subscribe to Como Connect, you're subscribing to a local company. When you call us, you're visiting with your friends and neighbors. We pride ourselves on the fact that when you receive technical support and customer service, it's not from some far-off, distant place.
But we're located in the heart of central Missouri. We've got the Lake of the Ozarks on the southern border of our service territory, and we have the Missouri River on the northern edge. And we serve an area that has a lot of recreation and tourism on the south around the lake, a lot of very nice homes, second homes for many people. On the northern end, it's much more ag-driven. We have a lot of cattle, farming, row cropping, and poultry is a big part of our ag economy here in this region as well. Como Connect was started primarily to meet a need of our members. We had learned very early on that broadband was lacking in our service territory, and we did some surveys and got a really good feel of what was available for our members, and it was clear that dial-up was being used predominantly by our members. And a lot of the local providers, I'd visited with more than one of them in the area and asked them if they had any plans to build out high-speed internet to our members, and they really didn't.
One thing we always hear is, when it's raining, we don't lose our television service through Como Connect. Or others have said, you know, we never thought we'd see these types of internet speeds available at our home here in a rural area.
About 2 years ago, I was deployed overseas to Kosovo. Como Connect really provided an opportunity for me to connect with my family. You see, people take for granted the fact that they have high-speed internet or have the ability to connect to the rest of the world. But when you don't have it, it proves to be a very big deal, a very big issue, all the way to the point where you don't get to see your children or your wife or your family. The data and the connectivity is so important in life. So while I was deployed overseas, if I would not have had Como Connect, then I wouldn't be able to see my children every night or be able to talk to them.
At the end of the day, if we've helped someone, if we've improved somebody's quality of life, then we've done our job. And that right there is the Como Connect difference.